The new auto notification now allows you to create tables right inside your notifications. By setting a list of texts and a few basic parameters, you can make your data be automatically laid out as a table in your notification tray. You can use this to create all sorts of notifications, like, for example, very cool weather notifications. Each cell in the table can also trigger commands, so you can do anything you want with them. For example, check out how these tables show the albums for artists, and clicking each album opens it on Spotify. You can even click the notification itself to open the artist instead of the album. This update also allows you to block notifications by its title or text. This way, you can have fine-grained control over which notifications you receive. For example, you can block certain people's notifications on WhatsApp, but keep all others. You can also use this to replace notifications. By intercepting the original notification, you can then recreate it and make it look and act just like you want it. Great to make some notifications stand out from the others with custom vibration patterns, sounds, or anything else you can think of. Try out the new auto notification today.